wasn't kidding. Come in, sit down. On the chair. So, you'd like to work for me? Did Mrs. Herrero mention my disorder?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yes, it's quite unsightly. I'm very reluctant to be seen in public.
You know, I worked in a hospital for a while.
Yes, I read that.
Seen some pretty messed up stuff.
Here we go. Realize it must be very cold for you.
It is a little chilly.
There's a blanket over there if you'd like.
Thank you.
So you're a writer.
Struggling.
I love to read.
Yes, I can see that.
You know, you bear an uncanny resemblance to a former assistant of mine.
Really?
Yes. So you wish to have employment at my fine establishment?
Yes.
Well, then it's done. And since I'm a generous supporter of the arts, I'll pay you double. Is that okay?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm puzzled.
Now, why?
Well, I'm wondering why here. Now, you're well educated. There's something missing.
No.
No, there's something. I suspect the medical field didn't work out for you.
To be honest, it's just the life and death decision making. It just got too overwhelming.
You were making life and death decisions?
Well, I was working in the ER before I stepped away.
You weren't pushed out?
No, I was just done seeing the pain.
You're a sensitive fellow. Maybe writing is best.
Yes.
Do you sew, Sam?
I'm sorry, sew?
I'm always looking for someone that can sew who can darn my things.
No, not particularly.
Not to worry.